Here, Pooh, a pot full of honey. It's your reward for being such a big help. Eat all you want.
Oh, thank you, Rabbit.
You planted all these flowers just for Pooh?
Really? Why?
It's simple, honey. Flowers mean nectar. Nectar means honeybees. And honeybees mean honey.
Oh, and the flowers are so lovely. I like the pretty colors.
Look at them all. They're both an even higher than me.
Oh. Wow.
Sora, I believe the one I should thank for all that yummy, delicious honey is you.
Don't mention it, Pooh. Besides, we all helped.
Sora.
Hmm?
You used to be right here. Why is it that you went away?
Away? Oh, that's what you meant by your home.
Yes. You see, when I get a rumbly in my tumbly, it's very hard to think of anything but honey. So I was worried that I might have forgotten you away.
Silly bear, I'd never.
Oh, good. Because I want us to be together forever.
Pooh, we are together. There isn't a second that we're not. Except I can feel it. Our connection's weaker. Why is that?
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, it's nothing. What matters is I'll be here from now on. No going away.
Thank you, Sora.
Splendid. All is as it should be.
But how come Sora's picture disappeared in the first place?
Sora?
Something's happened to me that made me vanish from Pooh's heart. Merlin, I don't ever want to lose my friends.
Well now.
Huh?
There's no need to fret, lad. Whatever's lost can be found again. There are always new paths between hearts for us to discover and traverse. But you already know that.
Yeah. Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Hey,
I bet this poster will give us a game.
Some ingredients around here.
Thank you. Thank you. cold! Hey, Donald, give me a coat!
Come on, it doesn't work that way.
Guess he's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh? Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
Hmm? Ooh.
That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Do you think the Heartless are after her?
Yeah!
to do, Sora!
Yeah!
Can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
Hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say... someplace... a little warmer.
Huh? I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough!
Whoa! Whoa.
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover! Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Whoa. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you! Oh.
Please, go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's... the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope!
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait, the ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
No, not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah, Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
See.
Nice picture, Sora.
Right.
Can get through now.
A door!
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar.
Yes!
We better steer clear of those icicles. I know what to do.
See.
Yeah.
you did should work again.
Sora, you can climb this.
There might be something up there. My shield's ready!
Try this! yet!
I know! Move on!
Come on! Yeah! Back off! So long! So long! Back off! So long!
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
This must be the exit.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that. We were trapped in.
You want to go back in? Climbing.
Yep, and up climbing.
We can do it. Come on. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas! Do you hear that?
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Right! Here we go!